there.
This is the name of the Most High God.
We are going to pray upon the name of God. Bring everything that you have been holding out. Bring it to the Lord. This morning, don't go out with a problem. Say, he's going to stand there. He's going to stand there in your life. He's going to have all those small battles. Whatever you are going through, he's a God who answers by fire. He's God who can answer by thunder. He's a God who can answer by storm. He can bring out everything. In a twinkle of an eye, the enemies were no longer there. They were no longer there. They started fortifying themselves. They fought themselves. And by the time the children of Israel came, they were trampling on dead bodies. This morning, when you go back, that enemy is no longer there. That enemy is no longer there. It's going to be destroyed. It's going to be history. Our God is going to stand there. He's going to answer with a storm. This is the name of the Lord. He says, he can stand there like a storm. We know what a mighty God will serve. We will know that God will serve. They will know that we serve a mighty God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The children that stand with us today will fear you. They will say, what a God they serve. What a mighty God they serve. This morning, the Lord is loving you with power. He's blessing you with the garment of fire. That whoever is standing before you, you will never see him again. Those of you will never see them again. We have to go to fight our battles. Oh, hear my prayer. I don't need Jehovah to pray for me. I don't need someone to pray for me. I don't need someone to pray for me. Pray for me. I'm finding that in the throne of grace. That the heaven is open. He's finally this morning.
Yes, the root of the battles. The root of the battles that have been
I want to give you praise. Lift up your hands and praise. Oh, Rabba Sikyo Koshaka.
I give you praise this morning. I give you glory, Master. Lord, the children have heard your word. You have been working in their lives. Lord, their enemies have been fighting them. They have many enemies in their lives. Lord, touch them. Touch them. Set them free in the name of Jesus. Set them free. Let have battles in the name of Jesus. Let have battles in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, King of Glory.